all us.
I think it's wonderful.
Police chief.
Thank you, Council President. On November 15th at 3:45 in the morning, we had our first fatal car crash since 1996 in the borough. It was on Bower Hill Road between Railroad Street and McLaughlin Run Road. It was one vehicle, one person, and unfortunately, it was a fatal.